Cowboys. We've got something really special for you today. We've got some live stream from Jacksonville, Florida. It's called Sweet Home Alabama. Let's get it.
Come on. Thank you. Florida, the great state of Florida. Are you doing good tonight? How are you doing? So good to be here. We're here continuing on what we did last year, 50 years of Lynyrd Skynyrd music, folks. And we can't thank you enough for coming out tonight on a Sunday night, God's Day, and having a good time with Lynyrd Skynyrd. So listen, can you sing? Alright, y'all better wake up now, because Jan ain't on the Lynyrd Skynyrd crowd. I think I said, can you sing? Alright, all I got. Hey listen, all I got to say is that we've been there, we've done that, and we ain't never going back.
Smell. Thanks be the word when it goes. Say, you'll be all right come tomorrow. But tomorrow, I'll be here.
God bless each and every one of you. Now saying that. My boys are tired. Good. Now listen, I'm gonna ask you one time only. Hey, Florida, are you ready? Let's get ready. Thank you.
Thank you.
So far. Y'all guys doing good for us so far? Huh?
Thank you.
You look great. We love you.
Sorry.
Did I ask you how many diehard Leonard Skinner fans are in there? I already asked you that, didn't I? Can't use that line right now. Hey, I'm going to do it again. How many diehard Leonard Skinner fans are in there tonight? How about we love you. You know what, I said fans, but honestly, folks, we consider you our Skinner Nation. We love each and every one of you. You know what, this band's been through a lot of stuff over the years, and we're here tonight celebrating the music of Leonard Skinner. So at the beginning of last year, by the way, I got a little sore throat. So you guys helped me sing this next song, hell, all the rest of them all the way out. At the beginning of last year, we said, what are we going to play for the fans this year? For our Skinner Nation. And we started from the beginning, went to the end, we knew what we were going to do, and then we filled in. And this song last year, folks, went over so great that we're going to keep doing it this year. And if you're a true diehard Leonard Skinner fan, you're going to love this next one. This goes out to Shorty Medlock and Curtis Lowe. How about it, baby? Well, I used to wear my arm before the roots to grow, searching for survivals, get myself to know. Running down to the corner, down to the country store, I cash a penny and give my money to a man named Curtis Lowe. Tonight, huh? Come on, boy. Yes, sir.
goes out to the late great Gary Rossington. How about it, Florida?
Yeah! Do you know it? I can't hear it.
Yeah.
Tuesday. Give it up for our buddy, Mr. Gary Rosington and Rock and Roll Heaven. How about it, baby? I'll give him a hand. He's here tonight with us, I'm telling you. And Boxcar Harmonica, the original Boxcar from Ohio. We thank you so much. You know what? Today's Sunday, and I don't want to get too spiritual with you, but hell yeah, I do too. I can feel their spirit in here tonight. I'm telling you right now, all the original members in here with us tonight. I'm just seeing little Lily over here, Leon's son. And we thank you so, so much for being Skinner fans. And how's ZZ Top tonight, by the way? Were they good or what? How about that? My boys, the Mighty Top. Such an honor to be out with them. Look here, I got to ask you a question. How many of you guys, anybody got anybody serving in our great military at all right now? Serving in our military? You tell them, Leonard Skinner's behind them, 110, 20, whatever we can get out of them, baby. Anybody serving in our great military here tonight? There you go. There you go. There you go. We thank you for your service. Ain't nothing no better than that, baby. You still believe in our great country? Is that a yes? Oh, my God. You know what? All we have to do is unite, folks. It says United States of America. And tonight, before we go into this next song, it's probably one of our favorites to play for you tonight. And I want you to sing it really, really loud, by the way. I also want to dedicate this to our first responders, our police officers. How about it? Y'all give it up for them tonight, huh? Our paramedics, our firemen. How about it, baby? I can't hear your ass. How about it? That's right. Our doctors, our nurses. Come on, man. I mean, we just lived through a whole COVID thing. Come on. So these guys mean a lot to us, and we've been supporting them for a long, long time. So this goes out to our troops and to their families, no matter where they are tonight, folks. May God bless each and every one of them. Amen, baby. Yeah! Get your last
before rich man's gold.
Skinner fans. They're
great God-fearing people, man, and I love you guys so much. God bless you. Now, we're a rock and roll army. I know it's Sunday night, but do y'all want to have a good time or what? Do you want to have a good time? Are you all in? Y'all in? And put your hands together like this here for Leonard Skinner. Oh, my God. I'm born and raised in Florida, folks. I need to hear you better, man. I'm going to help you. Here we go. There it is. I said, there it is. I'm going to ask you one more time tonight. Florida, our home state, Florida. Are you
Makes me feel right at home.
much. There's nothing in this world, this crazy, crazy world that we live in, better than a Lynyrd Skynyrd crowd. We love each and every one of you. God bless you, Mr. Breeze. Are you ready? It's that time. It's that time to turn it up.
Y'all be kind. Cocker, and then Brother John just flying wherever he wants to go. And that's what this country is all about, you know, being free. And I think everybody wants to be free.
Oh,
about the clouds when we